This is what it looks like when the Nashwaak starts to roll. Get your tablet. She just started stacking up, upriver above us, and it's pushed a big flat piece. So we don't really know what's gonna happen here now. As you can see, that is a 1 foot thick piece of ice. And it's a big piece. Oh, and it's separating there. You see where it's separating? She's going right now. Stay, Missy, you stay. There's the dog. This is what we deal with every year and are nerve wracked. This is a lot of movement right here. Call the dog, will ya? You might want to put on your boot. As you can see, there's our steps that we pulled up. Some sap buckets the neighbor's boys been collecting. Like it's about 18 inches thick at its peak. At least it continues to flow down river. You stay. There's another big chunk. Really like to see some blue water come, or some water come without ice. If this stacks up down below, this ice is moving real fast. Real fast, and there's lots of it. Get it working. You stay. You stay. Missy. You can see that buoy down in there that I have hanging from a tree? That is a marker for canoers to know they're at my house. Normally that is 9 feet or 8 feet from water level. And it is bouncing on the ice. Yet to come in the field next door. the ice moving really fast. Day. I can't believe it's moving for this long. Usually it jams up down around the turn. It's jammed up at the left fork over there, as you can see. So it's going down the right side of the island. Listen, I'm all right. There's our fire pit. Now it's over 7 minutes of ice flow. I've never seen it flow this long when it first breaks and not fetch up or jam. A lot of it was open down below when I drove home about half an hour ago. The canoes are right there. You could always go park the Rav up top. Not really, but it wouldn't hurt. Yeah. That's 10 minutes of constant ice flow. Yeah, upriver was a little thicker, I think. Down below is about, in Marysville, is about a foot thick. This is about 18 inches, which isn't bad. Seen a lot worse. What's that? Yeah. Yeah, I seen him in the dooryard talking to somebody. Oh, it hasn't rose any. If I've been watching this branch right down here, and it's a foot from that thick branch, and it's still a foot. So it's been flowing at a steady level all along. It rose. It rose a number of feet, couple of feet quickly. But it's held its own ever since. Great, it hasn't jammed as of yet. It's flowing freaking fast. or steps with the ping pong table frame behind it. There's all the canoes. Gives you an idea of how close we are to the river. Up for a second. It really looks like none of it has gone over to Riverbend Golf Course on that left side channel, which is real good news for them because they've had tons of damage in past spring freshets. It's all going down the right side towards Roddy Seeley's, old Petro-Canada. First, it'll be 25 years we've lived here, and I've never seen it go out quite this easy ever, I don't think. We haven't had any rain in a couple weeks. Warm days, cold nights. Oh, I'd say about a mile of ice or more has passed by. I don't know how fast that river's running, but I'm going to say 3 miles an hour. Maybe five. And we're 20 minutes in. It's getting kind of boring.